I got a fucking ticket today.
Ah!
These fucking cops, man, they're fucking killing me.
They're fucking everywhere. It's like fucking ridiculous. What'd he get you for?
Fucking, I was sitting there.
Some folks are born made.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, Sarge. Sarge, why don't you put the gun down? Let's fucking talk about this. Jesus. Jesus Christ, all right. Just.
Fuck you guys, man. My wife's gonna kill me. I gotta get home.
All right, see you, Jimmy.
Yeah, later, Jimmy. Eddie, open the fucking door. I know you're in there. Just want to talk. Can't hide from Mr. Janowsky forever. You gotta pay up eventually, man. Come on. Don't make me fucking shoot this door down. There's nowhere for you to run, Eddie. August 22nd, 1989. Been in this dump of a city for 3 months now. 22 murders. Three in the last 24 fucking hours. My partner's nowhere to be found. Government officials leaping to the deaths off fucking towers. Local PD's doing nothing about it. Calling it a suicide. My fucking ass is a suicide. I don't know what the hell's going on around here. I don't fucking like it, though. I don't fucking like it one bit.
Maria. Give me a guinea. Evgeny, the fuck do you think? Well, brother, it didn't go quite as planned. Some people are saying the feds are onto us. Right, Evgeny. That's what you think? That's what you fucking think? We grew up in Mother Russia. Fucking hard times. I did not bring you here to fuck things up. You disgrace Mother Russia, you fucking pig.
I'm sorry, brother. I'll take care of it.
Detective Mathers.
Hey, you still looking for work? Take that as a yes. Listen, I got a problem. I got a big fucking problem. Some fucking Russian mob boss killing people left and right. Taking out cops, throwing people off buildings, blowing up cars. He's fucking tearing up my city. I'm not gonna have it. I need you to take him out. I need you to take his whole fucking team out. All I know is he's running some online porn operation. I have his private yacht, which I'm pretty sure is somewhere about a pier.
Remember, I'm not a fucking cop, so I don't play by your cop fucking rules.
Whatever. Just take him out.
You got that location?
I'll send the coordinates of his last known location to your cell.
Thank you. Good morning. Detective Mathers called. He wants you to call him back.
Ah, good news, Lisa. All right, have Juan, Jose, Sanchez, whatever the fuck his name is, bring my truck around immediately.
Detective Mathers.
Yeah. It's me. I don't wait around all day. It's about time you fucking called.
Yeah, whatever. You find anything at the warehouse?
No sign of that fuck Janowsky. Commie prick. But I can confirm he is certainly in control of military-grade weapons.
Fuck me. You got any other leads?
Takes time. Not much. Some of his men have been seen robbing multiple convenience stores and gas stations in that area. The convenience store on the corner of 44th and Delaware has been hit 3 times already.
Jesus Christ.
I don't need to be a cop to tell you that looks shady. So you put your guys around there and see if we don't get lucky. I'll be waiting, and once he robs a place, I'm ready to tail.
Alright, man. Alright. See what you can do.
And don't leave me fucking hanging again.
Put the money in the bag right now, nobody gets hurt. Do it now, do it now! Do it now, you fucking cheap bastard! I swear to God, I'll put a bullet in your fucking skull, motherfucker! Now!
That's all I have! Just take it! Stupid
Brother Evgeny. Clearly, the fucking local PD is not fucking taking me very fucking seriously.
Alright, boss. Well, what do you want me to do? Do you want me to not rob another store? Rob a bank? I don't know.
Shoot the fucking mayor, shoot his fucking kids, shoot the fucking governor. I do not give a fuck. I am not fucking this job up any fucking longer.
Alright, boss. I'll take care of it.
Oh, Mr. Janowsky will like this.
Detective Mathers.
Lost him. Couldn't get it, Theo.
What the fuck you mean you lost him?
Listen, pal. These guys are armed, carrying through the fucking brim. Got fucking rail guns. He opened fire on me and was gone before I could fucking see shit.
Jesus Christ. Right. Jesus fuck. Alright. I'm sick of chasing dead ends, man. Time to take this in our fucking own hands.
Head down to Leo's by the pier. You'll have everything you need waiting for you in his MOC. C4, weapons. Let's hit this motherfucker where it hurts most.
Alright, sir. Detective Mathers gave me the orders. Water suit's ready to go. Also equipped you with a silence pistol. And C4 charges. Thank you.
You think you can hide from Mr. Janowsky? He is everywhere! Ha! You think you can escape his wrath? He will find you. You are safe. You are not safe. We will find you. You cannot hide. We will find you always. You can run, but you cannot hide. Where did you go? I relish a good hunt. Where are you? You run like a little girl. You do not have athletic stride like me. Soon you will be in the clutches of Mr. Janowsky and there will be no more running.
Did I tell you I got a fucking ticket today?
Ah!
These fucking cops, man, they're fucking killing me.
Yeah, they're fucking everywhere. It's like, yeah, it's like fucking ridiculous. What'd he get you for?
Fucking, I was sitting there and I'm eating a fucking cheeseburger in the fucking red light.
I got you with the cheeseburger at the red light. Ridiculous. 5 fucking points because I'm trying to get a little bit of fucking protein and a couple of carbohydrates and some fucking cheese in my belly, you know? I got 5 points now. My fucking insurance doubled.
It's all a fucking scam.
It's a racket. They're like the fucking mob. I tell you, I'm not racist, but this fucking black sergeant, I mean, he's gotta go. He's gotta go. That's all I'm saying. Like I said, I ain't racist, but yeah, he's gotta go. He's gotta fucking go.
What the fuck did you just say? Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, Sarge. Sarge, why don't you put the gun down? Let's fucking talk about this. Like, gentlemen. Oh. Jesus Christ. All right. Just chill. All right? Just chill. Listen.
Yeah, this is Officer Cole here. We're on the west side of the beach. It's like the gunfire and explosions happened on the large yacht just off the west side beach here. About 200 yards out. Copy that, Officer Cole. Be advised, the yacht's considered to be heavily armed. Squad units are en route. Begin the assault on my command and my command only.
sleep somehow. Blackbird song is over now. Ooh. 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 My